thinks that we should just close the gaps up. Why don't we tighten up the field front row? Stay right there, but everybody pull up a little bit tighter. Close up the gaps in front of you. I do like that idea. That definitely helps. It's going to shorten us up by about 100 feet. Man, look at all that racetrack. Now we find out maybe somebody's car doesn't run. Seven car dead in the water. And five car, you can go around the seven or you can push start the seven. We got one dead car in the back. Five car, any chance you can push the seven? Push it quick enough, it can pop start if it'll start. If not, we're going to have to push it to the infield or push it off. Give him a little bit of a push where it might start or something. Hey, Mike gave us a yellow flag. Front row, give me 5 miles an hour. Everybody else keep up. 5 miles an hour will do until we get everybody rolling. That's right, let's just keep it rolling just like that. Keep it rolling just like that and tighten up the gaps. Tighten up the gaps. get ready. 4, 3, 2, 1.